Welcome to my channel Holiday School. Today I came with a new topic. The topic is NEET Foundation. Our subject is biology. Those friends who are new in this channel, subscribe, like and share. And friends, try to see my full video so you can know that what I am trying to tell you in this 25 questions. So let's start our questions. The question is, in which part of the plant the carrot, radish, turnip, sweet potato and cassava are stored? The answer is roots. Our second question is, from which part of the tea plant the tea comes from? The answer is dried leaves. Next question, these are plant eating animals. The answer is herbivores. Let's see our next question. The question is, the first link in all food chains is plants. Vitamin content of pulses can be increased by, the answer is sprouting. Why green plants are called producers? Answer, as they make their own food. We all know that plants make their own food by the process of photosynthesis, so they are known as producers. The next question is, state the function of food. Answer is, food keeps us healthy, free from diseases, physical fit and makes us energetic. The next question is, which part of the banana plant is edible? Answer, flower, fruit and stem. Question is, sweet potato and carrot are similar as they are food storage organs, underground roots used to reproduce plants. Our next question is, from cereals, which nutrient we get? The answer is proteins. Next question, place where fish are reared is known as pisciculture. Places where beehives are kept are known as apiary. The next question, the animals that feed on host tissues are known as parasites. Next question, feed on dead bodies on animals are known as scavengers. Our next question is, which part of the banana plant is banana? The answer is flower. Second question, which disease is occurred due to deficiency of vitamin B? The answer is beriberi. Next question, place where honeybees are reared is known as apiculture. Next question, lack of nutrients leads to deficiency. Next question, the protein dash is present in hair and nails. The answer is keratin. Dash are needed for the growth and repair of the body by building. The answer is protein. Let's see our next question. A diet that contains proper amount of each nutrient is called a dash diet. The answer is balanced diet. What is the scientific name of B1? The answer is thiamine. Next question. What is the scientific name of B2? The answer is riboflavin. Let's see our next question. The answer is, what is the scientific name of B3? The answer is niacin. What is the scientific name of B11? The answer is folic acid. What is the scientific name of B12? The answer is cobalamin commercial. So friends, you have to remember all these water soluble vitamins scientific name. This will be useful for your exams.